Today I'll show you how to void a shipping label on eBay and reprint a new one. If you need to make a correction on your label or don't need it anymore, you have to void the label to get a refund. Services like delivery confirmation and signature confirmation are also less expensive if you print labels online instead of purchasing them at the post office. First, you need to be logged in to your PayPal account on paypal.com, as well as to your eBay account on ebay.com. Once you are logged in, click on My eBay at the top of the page. From My eBay, select Shipping Labels on the left side under the Sell section. The Shipping Labels page shows you the list of items you printed shipping labels for. Find the item you want to void the shipping label for. Select More Actions to the right of the item. Then select Void. On the Void Your Shipping Label page, select your reason for voiding the label from the drop-down menu. If you want to, you can also send a brief message to the buyer to let them know the label is being voided. Then click the Void Shipping Label button. You can void the shipping label and insurance up to 5 days after you first create and print the label. Your PayPal account will be credited for shipping and other charges within 21 days. You have up to 24 hours to replace the voided label or reprint a shipping label in general. You can reprint a label from My eBay by clicking Return to My eBay here or clicking My eBay at the top of the screen. From My eBay, select Shipping Labels on the left under the Sell section. In some cases, there may be limitations on reprinting a label, depending on the country or address you are shipping to. If you cannot reprint a label from eBay, then you would need to print the label at your local shipping location. To replace the voided label for a specific item, select the Print Another Label link in the Actions section. On the next page, you'll have the option of changing package details, shipping address, and the shipping service. You can also add insurance and delivery confirmation. You'll be billed through your PayPal account for the additional label. When you're done with your changes, select the Purchase Postage button. A window will open up that shows the shipping label. If you're satisfied, select the Print Label button. If you want to review the label first, select the Print Sample Label link. To print shipping labels properly, your browser has to be set up to print background colors and images. You may also need to enable JavaScript before you can print labels. We hope this was helpful. If you'd like to void a shipping label now, click the Void a Shipping Label button on the left. If you'd like to learn more about shipping or to contact us, please visit our customer service pages.